गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 4. स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन 2010. सो टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू द फर्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. फर्स्ट इज फाइल टैब ओपन्स द बैकस्टेज व्यू. इट मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स, when you will click on file tab, you will find all the backstage view like new, close, open. These all are our backstage view. Next, second dash bar is the top section of the PowerPoint window. Answer is title bar is the top section of the PowerPoint window. Third is new slide button is presented on the dash tab. Students, the new slide button is presented on the home tab. Next is fourth, quick access toolbar is located just dash the ribbon. Quick access toolbar is located just above the ribbon. This, come to the next question answer. First question, write the name of four tabs present on the ribbon of PowerPoint 2010. And the answer is Home, Insert, Design, Animation are the four tabs present on the ribbon of PowerPoint. Come to the second question, what are the three types of view in PowerPoint? And the answer is Normal layout view, slide sorter view, reading view are the three types of view in the PowerPoint 2010. Now come to the third question, how can you rearrange slide in PowerPoint? And the answer is following are the steps to rearranging slide in PowerPoint. Step 1, select the slide to move it. Step 2, click left on the slide and drag it to the position in the sequence where you want to place it. Step 3, when you get the right position, release the left click button to insert the slide. Our fourth question is, what are placeholders? Students, placeholders are the containers in layouts that hold such as text including body text, bullet list and titles, tables, charts, smart art graphics, movies, sound, pictures and clip art. This all comes in this placeholder. Now students, we have completed fill in the blanks and question answer whatever given in our book. Now come to the some extra question answer. Our first question is, how can you open PowerPoint 2010? And the answer is, following are the steps to open PowerPoint. Step 1, click on start button. Step 2, click on all program. Step 3, search for Microsoft Office from the sub menu and click it. And step 4, search for Microsoft PowerPoint 2010 from the submenu and click it. First, you have to click in Start button, then All Program, then go to Microsoft Office, then you will find Microsoft PowerPoint 2010. In this way, you can open PowerPoint 2010. Now students, come to the question number 4. Second, what is presentation? A presentation is a collection of slides arranged in a sequential manner to convey new ideas and information. It means students, presentation, whatever slides we are using and creating our project, That is called our presentation. Next question is, what is the extension of PowerPoint? And the answer is, the extension of PowerPoint is .pptx. Again, I am repeating, the extension of PowerPoint is .pptx. Now, come to the next question. How can you delete a slide in PowerPoint presentation? And the answer is, following are the steps to delete a slide in PowerPoint presentation. Step 1, go to the normal view. Then step 2, right click on the slide to be deleted and select the delete slide option. It means, students, first you have to go to the normal view, then go to that slide, which slide you want to delete. First you have to click there, right click, and so many options will come, like duplicate slide, new slide, layout slide. But if you want to delete that slide, click on delete slide option. Then your slide will be deleted from your presentation. Students, I hope you understand this video. This fill in the blanks and question answer you have to write in your computer notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.